moving on to the most miserable person at the wedding, the most sour-faced person at the wedding, the Queen. Look on her. You can't tell her she really didn't want Meghan to marry Harry. You can't tell her she's not happy. Even when you see from a snap when they're saying God save the Queen and she just there with her sour face. Yo, if I'm going to take it back, I say God don't save the Queen. God please don't save the Queen. That's a devil take the Queen. Devil take the Queen. Oh, devil take the Queen. Right now from we. Something like that, mother sing, mother remix it. Because your face too sour. And her face never stay like this, you know, when Charles, when William did I get married. Remember, sure, look at her face when William did I get married, yeah? Look how she happy when William did get married. You see how she happy? Look, but over here, so she sour face up. Sour face up over here, so. So this was William wedding when she happy, and this is Harry wedding where her face sour. Why? Why your face sour? Why? Because little seasoning in a royal family now, eh? Little spices in there, eh? Time for washing a chicken before you cook it, people, eh? That's why you have cream in the skin too. Yeah, Meghan, tell them about cream in them skin.